Hi guys, this is me coming at you. I'm going to do a vlog for my nephew. His name is Austin Bradley Harrison. They live in Florida. He was born the end of July of this year, and when he was born, the doctors were 100% sure that he had Down syndrome, DS as I call it. They ran some more tests on him, and they found that he has two holes in his heart, and he's partially deaf in one ear. And, our family is learning some sign language so we can help communicate with him when we come down. And, but we're hoping that with a hearing aid, he will hear us normal. Something else that just happened recently, he was put in the hospital for a cold that he caught a few days ago, and he couldn't breathe. His throat was really swollen inside. With DS, adults and children, anybody, they don't have any muscle tone, and their throat, like the breathing tube thing, their throat is thicker and doesn't have as much. It's smaller than what ours, but someone without DS would have. And his was, and that made his voice box swollen from the cold, and the cartilage underneath his voice box was really swollen too, which is also more than what we have without DS. And it was hard for the doctors to get a breathing tube down his throat. So they kept trying, but they put him on some medicine to help take down the swelling, and they were running some more tests on him because a cold shouldn't make shouldn't make the swelling up that much. And it was so bad that you couldn't even fit, like, a breathing tube down. It was just, like, a really small tube. So they could only get it to the voice box, and it would stop. So I haven't talked to my sister in a couple days. We've been busy, and she's been busy. But I'm not for sure what else they did. But I got a picture from him and from my sister and my brother-in-law, and it says that he's doing okay and that he's getting better. So I'm just saying, you know, that he's getting better. Thank you, everyone, for your prayers on for him. I posted it on Facebook. And I would also like to say that October 17th, they are having a walk-a-thon for Down Syndrome Awareness. October is National Down Syndrome Awareness Month. Now, I do not really know much about Down Syndrome, but I would love to know more about it so I can understand my nephew. This is my sister's fourth child, and her second with her current husband. He's the greatest with all of the kids. They weren't prepared for this, so they're learning how to deal and how to make life better for them and for Austin and their entire family. And Austin was a special gift that was given to them, and he knew that they could handle it. So, you know, God did a really great thing, giving somebody so special as Austin to a couple and a family that are so special like themselves. Anyways, that walk-a-thon is being held in Florida. If you want to know more information about it, I will also post a link to the right-hand side of this page. And that link will also take you to the same site. It's called Austin's All-Stars. It's a site. It's where you can donate money, whether it be a dollar or something, to the National Down Syndrome Awareness. It's not for just Austin. It's for everybody. Even if you don't know anybody with Down syndrome or anything like that, but if you want to be charitable and work for a cause and help out for a cause, a dollar, you know, $2, whether it be 5, 10, 15, 20, or even more, that would be really great, and I'm sure that it would help out a lot of people and help out the cause. So far, I think there's $1,200 raised. I have not donated yet because I'm planning on hopefully going down in October, but I will donate also. I just haven't had a chance to yet because I'm trying to raise awareness for it and go down there, but I am going to donate. So it's just a place where you can write anonymous and then a comment and then your donation amount. And I know there's been a lot of people, or a lot of really great people, strangers, you know, who have been helping out this family. And at the top of the page are some pictures of Austin and his daddy, and just some pictures of Austin, and a little paragraph or so explaining Austin and how great he is. It's like in Austin's words, what we would think, what Austin would say. And it's really, it's great that people are doing this. So I just wanted to say that. And I would really appreciate it if y'all would at least get on there and maybe message them or join the walk-a-thon in Florida. I think it's in Orlando, but I'm not for sure. And, you know, maybe just, if you don't even donate, just pray for him and maybe pass the link on to other people who might donate. And it means a lot. I mean, it really does. So anything helps. Anything, whether it's just passing on the word, you know, praying for them, having your church pray for them. You know, just helping to raise awareness for it, or collecting a donation and maybe mailing it or something, or posting it online. But anyways, I'll post that link to the right-hand side, and I'm sorry I'm getting emotional. And it's just, it's really important for me. He's my nephew and my sister, and I love him more than anything. So if y'all go to the walk-a-thon, I might be there, so I might see ya. Not for sure. But thank you all. You guys have been great.